Ladies and gentlemen, after a one-day respite, the most awesome, fear-infusing episode is at this very moment unfolding in Stamford, Connecticut. The terrible creature which has kept our entire region in horror's grip for days and days, 300-block-long, 90 mighty stories tall Moby Worm, is in the process of devouring Stamford's West Hill High School. We have dispatched our emergency worm observation corps to the scene and turn it over now to correspondent Frank Reed. Frank, can you see the worm?
Couldn't miss him, Imus. The glop slop beast is diving in from an altitude of about 30,000 feet. Unbelievable. Just unbelievable. Now he's zeroed in on the bald pate of West Hill's principal, Mr. Toshis, who I can see bravely standing there in front of his school, screaming epithets at the descending worm. Hey, that was a sonic boom, Imus. The worm has just broken the sound barrier in this crazed headlong plunge. My God, Mr. Toshis has just been joined by his assistant, Mr. Barney, and now both men are screaming epithets at the creature. An astonishing act of raw courage, as of course, both men are within seconds of certain doom, and West Hill itself, in a moment, will be gone. Oh, good Lord, here he comes!
Frank, Correspondent Reed, I'm Mr. Correspondent Reed.
Oh, Lord,